Hi, I'm Owen Blisky. I'm the owner of Bread 41 in Dublin, 41 Pear Street, Dublin 2. And I did Ballymaloe Cookery School in 2010, September. And since then, I've had a whirlwind of a ride. I've left Ballymaloe, went to the restaurant industry, and from there, went to a bakery. Helped out the setup of a bakery and worked there for the following 4 years. And rolled the clock on 7 years now. I find myself owning my own business in Dublin City Centre. And if you are doing the Ballymaloe course at the moment or thinking about doing it, I would definitely encourage put the head down. Don't treat it as a holiday. It's easy to get caught up and it's so beautiful and everything else is coming outside, but work, you know, because when you leave the course, work really, really begins. In terms of leaving there, I'd encourage you to get under someone good who is willing to show you and willing to open the kitchen to you. And whether it's cooking or baking or whatever, I would definitely take to you need to upskill and focus on what's going on.